just march yourself right up here. That's a girl. She gets over here and cozies up to this board. She may know that on this board I have four prizes, and she may know that she's going to have a chance to win a bonus prize, too. And let's find out about that bonus prize right now.
A refrigerator freezer and a dinette set. The refrigerator freezer is from the full line of Whirlpool Home Appliances. It's the connoisseur twin refrigerator freezer, 19 cubic foot capacity, exclusive Ice Magic automatic ice maker, activated charcoal air purification system, and adjustable cantilever shelves. And from Virtue of California, this octagonal wood grain plastic top table and four golden leather look vinyl covered chairs. Yours from Virtue of California. It's a bonus worth $965.
Now, Paula, all you have to do to win that bonus is win all of the four prizes on the board. Because when the board lights up, if you've won the prize by the square that says bonus, the bonus is yours. Now, you wouldn't mind winning all four prizes, would you? You will cooperate?
Yes, sir.
Let's get started. The first prize, toiletries. Let's hear about the toiletries.
Aquarius, the free-spirited fragrance collection for the bath and beyond by Max Factor.
Now, on the toiletries, we have a price of $26. That's a wrong price, Paula. Is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
You say lower, and it says higher. $52 is the price. That goes back. Next prize is cookware, and here's the story of the cookware.
Northland's contemporary eight-piece cookware set bearing the Teflon seal, symbol of the DuPont tested and approved no-stick, easy, clean finish.
You didn't take your eyes off that cookware for one moment, did you? Now, on the cookware, we have a price of $32. Do you think the right price is higher or lower?
Higher.
You say higher? The cookware's price is higher. It's $50. The cookware's yours. All right, Paula. Toothbrush. Wow, we all know something about toothbrushes, but let's find out all about this toothbrush.
From Squibb, a Broxident automatic action toothbrush, six interchangeable brushes and decorator case. Broxident, the modern approach to good oral hygiene.
All right, Paula, we have a price of $18 on our toothbrush. All you have to tell me to win the toothbrush is tell me, is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
You say higher. It is higher. It's $23. Now, Paula, if that bonus is not in that square, if it's in this one or this one, you have it. But we have one more square down here to go, and the prize involved is a bike. Now, let's hear about the bike. Johnny?
The Ross 3-Speed Deluxe Lightweight Ladies Bike with front and rear side pull caliper brakes. Ross bikes conform with the safety requirements of the Bicycle Manufacturers Association.
Now, on the bike, we have a price of $95. To win it, all you have to tell me is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
You say lower, and it is lower. Yes. It's $70. You have children?
Two.
How old are they?
Seven and almost four.
How can you do so well with these numbers when you don't even know the age of your own children? What I wanted to know, though, you've bought some bicycles in your
time. Yes.
Well, you've done very well here. You have won three prizes, and you've lost only one. Now, when that bonus lights up, if it's in any one of these three squares, you win the bonus. What is it, the bonus?
It was a refrigerator and a table and chairs.
Yes, you're not missing anything, are you, Paula? Are you ready for the board to light up? Let's light it up, gentlemen. Oh, Paula, that is rare bad luck. But you've won some prizes here, three of them. You've won the prize you won to come up on stage, so you may be back for our showcase,
thank
Paula.
You.
Thank you. And we'll have another exciting pricing game right after this.